You might be look here one by one. You might be look here one by one.
Do I hold the bike?
Okay. They won't pay you, okay?
Wonder how long they're going to be here. They've been here for an hour. Quite successfully.
I think they must have just been born yesterday.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know. They won't hear you. It's wonderful.
Once you go closer, they allow you to get closer, but once they understand they don't need them, go past. I go up to the breadcrumbs, and if you do it slowly, they allow you to.
I suppose if the parents were worried, they wouldn't have kept them here in the public park.
Well, there's been some huffing and biting going on.
I've got to get past them in a minute. How am I going to get past?
Well, if you've got time, you can go around there.
I'll do that.
It only takes 1 or 2 minutes.
Oh,
it's
just
kind of
that,
yeah, it must be super soft.
They must have just hatched yesterday. Look at them. Do you live here?
Yeah, I live around the corner.
They're lovely. I'm like, if I go round the back, I'll see
if where the men's doing, where the men's making a phone call. Go around there, friendly clothes. Up there.
Over the bridge or under?
Yeah. You can go down and then you'll just continue on this path. You can go over the bridge and go
see
in
what
the other direction.
Okay.
I
don't really want to be.
I don't think they bite. I think that they're just a bit upset.
I need to go past. Can you sort of like move?
move that one up.
If I go there, she'll be really cross.
It's very diplomatic of them.
I'm not happy. I'm not staying anywhere near your baby. Are you going to go? No. I'll go this way. Bye bye.
Take care.
What are you going to do? Stay here for 2 hours.
Other people must have lifted their bikes, I don't know.
Hello.
Collie. Well, yeah. Two at the same time, that'll work.
Thank you. five yesterday.
Nah,
he doesn't do nothing. Come this way, come this way.
Careful.
Yeah, but I don't want to disturb them anyway.
Yeah.
It is, no?
Well, fingers crossed none of them got hurt. A bit scared, probably. Don't really understand why people just can't go around. It takes a few minutes more. Amazing. Okay, let's get this. Take a look how long it would take. Bye bye. Just kind of to show that it's not really that much of an effort. So here's the gate thingy. Surprise, surprise. Yeah, on the other side, going under the tunnel. And here we are. Guess it wasn't that bad, was it? Here we can go on the bridge. Nice, we're tidy.
Thank you.